this time it's all about the chi spin and curl, and this is something I really recommend for people who are new to curling hair. Apply that heat protective spray, divide your hair up, and what you want to use are smaller strands of hair. Now what you need to know about the chi spin and curl is that all the curls are going to look exactly the same. It's really a uniform look, and you can't customize the curls like you can with a regular curling iron. So here's what one half of it looks when it's done on one side. Here's the before with my natural hair, nothing done to it. So there you can see we do the other side. It is so easy to use. You really just can't mess up. So here it is when it's completely done. And then what I like to do is finger comb the curls out. And then there is the final look. But my favorite thing is the day after, because I think you get the prettiest curls with this the next day. I'll have it linked for you on my blog.